Total charge minus Q is uniformly spread along length of a ring of radius R. A small test charge plus Q of mass M is kept at the center of the ring and is given a gentle push along the axis of the ring. So we have to show that the particle executes a simple harmonic oscillation and we have to obtain its time period. तो ये हमारे पास एक ring है और इसके ऊपर जो charge distributed है that is minus Q. So it has a charge minus Q और इसका जो radius है that is R and we have a small test charge that is plus Q and if we displace this charge along the axis of the ring, if we displace this charge gently along the axis of the ring, say by a displacement x, then he is asking that we have to show that the particle means this charge will execute a simple harmonic motion. So from the theory of this charge ring, we know that the electric field at a separation x from the center of the ring, the electric field is given by 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught charge on the ring divided by r square plus x square 3 by 2 into x. So this is the field from the center of the ring at this point, let this point is P. Now the charge plus Q is placed here, so the force experienced by this charge is equal to Q into E, and from here we can write QQ divided by 4 pi epsilon naught R square plus X square 3 by 2 into X. Now assuming that this x is very small as we have pushed it gently, so from denominator we have QQ 4 pi epsilon naught, so from here we can write R cube into X. Now this is the formula for the net force on the charge, and if we compare this force with this equation, so this vector comes out to be K, and we know that if a particle is under the influence of such a force, then it is executing a simple harmonic motion, and in such simple harmonic motion the time period is given by T is equal to 2 pi under root m by K. So from here we know that the value of K is this much, so the time period is equal to 2 pi under root m by QQ divided by 4 pi epsilon naught R cube, and finally solving it we will get 2 pi under the root 4 pi epsilon naught m R cube divided by Q into Q. So that is our desired result for time period.